were you to finally get out there and get extended playing time?
It was great, you know, get out there, you know, make a couple tackles and things, you know, just getting used to everything, getting the coaches to trust you, you know, got out there, you know, did a pretty good job.
What can today do for you confidence-wise going forward?
Confidence-wise, you know, that's the biggest thing is me being confident in myself when I'm getting out there and, you know, getting out there and, you know, playing 15, 20 snaps, you know, it just builds confidence the next time I get in, you know, I feel I'm good to go and everything.
I don't think we've talked to you this year, so what's this fall been like for you coming in and being thrown into the action?
Being thrown in, it was rough, you know, just learning the system and everything. You know, you just got to take it day by day. That's what I did, you know, I learned it on defense and everything, and it's just getting better each day.
What's been the hardest part about making the transition from high school to college?
I'd probably just say, you know, in high school I didn't spend as much time with football, you know, and it's just you're with football 24/7, that's your life. But I think it's just the hardest thing, you know, it's your life.
Are you excited to go to South Carolina for the first time?
Oh, yeah.
What are you playing right now?
I play around 255, 260 in there.
And then on that one play, I think it's like an intermediate run on the sideline. I think you went to the quarterback and you pitched it out last second. Was the quarterback your assignment or was it running back?
I was supposed to be like in between both of them.
Okay, so you played it right and he just got outside you?
I played it wrong. I had my assignment, but I should have been outside a little bit more.
Okay.
Where do you think you've improved the most since fall camp?
I came in, you know, the linebacker and he was defensive end. So, like, just the transition of being a defensive end and, you know, put my hand in there, that was a big, big thing for me. And I think that's just the biggest part I've improved, you know, just becoming a defensive end, you know, learning movements and getting my body used to that.
What's been the most difficult part of that transition?
I'd probably say just playing with your hand in the dirt. Like, a linebacker, you can stand up and see everything. Defensive end, I got my hand.